Boxingvoice.com, EJ Boxing Live. Question for Amir Khan. Amir Khan, in the past, your opponents, Lamont Peterson, fighting inside. Have you addressed them, what most of the people consider a weakness in your game? Because you have a very good outside boxing. And obviously, Terence Crawford has very good inside boxing. Have you addressed that to go and get one of the best pound-for-pound boxers in the world?
Yeah, I mean, it's something we've been working on for the last couple of fights. And the way I look at it is, if you don't have to be in the pocket, then you can box from the outside. But, I mean, I need to work on it even more. I mean, I'm still not a complete fighter. And I think that's what, once we get back into training camp, these are the things that we're going to be working on and perfecting, basically. So, come fight with it, we'll have the answers for anything that, you know, Terence does. If you want to fight the inside, we'll fight the inside. We'll also keep it long as well.
Right, you've been waiting a while down there by the window.